Hi guys, I'm sorry about the background. We are in the process of moving. So, I wanted to come to you guys today and I am going to try to do this video as quickly as I can or break it up into two. As I posted a video earlier, I don't know if I actually posted it yet because I'm filming this video the same day. But this video is going to be a haul video and a giveaway, which would be somewhere in this video at some time. I don't know when. You just gotta keep looking and pay attention and see if you do see what I have. So, today we are going to be doing a haul. I bought a product that I have been wanting for so long, you guys, and it is Kupa. Kupa Incorporated. Kupa is a professional nail system. And I ordered this off their website. I think they have a sale right now, but when I got it, they didn't have a sale. And in here is everything that I purchased. And you guys saw my other drill I got from eBay or Amazon, one of the two. So first off, I went ahead and I paid the $90. It was on sale, I believe. Well, I'm getting it out of the box. But it was on sale and I purchased the original Kupa drill, the Mani Pro. It was a lot smaller than I had imagined, but that's okay. And I have been wanting one of these for God knows how long. So that came in its box. It actually wasn't supposed to ship out until the 9th, but it surprised me and it came with the other thing I ordered. The box also came with the plug for the other countries who don't use the plugs that we use here in the United States. And then on top of that, I got the Kupa Student Divinity Kit, which is perfect for people who are doing their state board. The kit was $109 or something like that. But in the kit came their Divinity Nail System number 8 acrylic brush. And as you can see, I need to do my nails real bad. So, number 8 acrylic brush. It also came with their file with the buffer on the back. You guys, let me know how you like the video. I am recording off of my Surface Pro that I just got. Because I was tired of myself from dying. As you can see, I have an old Note 4 and it's dying on me. And I do Uber now and I can get through like one ride, not even the full ride, and my phone will die. And I'm hurry up and plugging it up on a block, and it's just that. So, on to the next thing here. My drill also came with one mandrel bit and a few sanding bits. The Divinity kit comes with that brush, comes with the pink and white DVD, it comes with Arid Blue Water Free Cleanser. It's like a really thick hand sanitizer with a pump top. Comes with the dapping dish. It also comes with Kupa's, is it focusing? Brush on nail glue. I think the dog is on the door, you guys. So if I keep looking over there.
Squawky, squawky, squawky!
It's my brother, you guys. If you don't know, my brother is Mr. Nova. He does video games, so stop by and check him out. The Divinity Structure Traditional Monomer. The monomer with the smell. I haven't opened it, so I'm not too sure on how strong it is. And no, I'm not supposed to whip this, but it's got a cover on it. I mean, it's kind of strong, but it's not too strong where it's nothing you can handle. And it also came with Structure Odorless. And this doesn't have a smell at all to me. I haven't used it yet because my mom's over here. My mom suffers from multiple chemical syndromes, so I can't really do my nails around here. It come with their Divinity piece, which is their nail prep, and pH balance. Oh gosh, this camera does not focus. But it's their pH balance dehydrator. This is Harmony, their nail and cuticle treatment. This is Love, their acid-free nail primer. And this is their Nail Art top coat. I got a lot of stuff. And the kit box came with this as well. It also came with keys to lock it, because you know when you're in nail school, people are thieves. But I'm not in school anymore. It also came with 10 tips. And these are the acrylic colors. This is natural. And this is a 2 ounce bottle. If you're not in the United States, that's 57 grams. I keep getting my hand closed up in here because it's sitting awkward on the bed. And here is the pink. Which is in pretty nice size containers, clear. And white. Which I don't really use white too much because I don't like doing French tips, but I'll learn them one day. Practice them. I don't like them because they're too plain to me. As well as 10 of their extra long nail forms. They sell them by 500. So that's what came with that kit, which was a pretty good deal for me. And since we're moving, I'll be able to do my nails and do some more videos for you guys. I was planning on doing that whether or not we moved or not. But now we are moving. So on to the next thing. Because it's all in one nail video, I wanted to go ahead and do my little haul. My haul, I bought some polishes from the Dollar Tree because they had some really pretty stuff. Here's the Color Craze polish. I don't know if you guys can see it. And it's pinky pink. They don't have any names or nothing on them. Just the number. Because it was Easter, I thought these were some really pretty colors. It's like a lavender. Everything's highlighting off of blue because my keypad is blue. It's pink, hot pink. I don't know if I showed the green. Then there's this one. Which is really pretty. And I picked up a bottle of their Rapid Dry. And their Mega Growth nail treatment. Never seen this one, so that's why I picked this up. So, if you guys are still hanging in on this here video, why not get to the juicy stuff, huh? So, that's this kit. Check it out, Kupa's website. That's the Student Divinity Kit. Now, on to the next thing. Like I said, I was going to do a giveaway, and this giveaway will be up until the end of, well, I don't want to do the end. This giveaway will be done about mid-April, let's say Easter. So the giveaway ends on Easter, and what I'm requiring that you do is you must be subscribed to my channel. You must like and share this video, and I want you to comment down in the comment section, what do you think my best video was, and what do you think I should do a video on? I will be checking. And just a note to you guys, if your subscribers are blocked on your channel, I will not be able to verify whether or not you subscribe to my channel other than subscribe, checking my subscribers list. So from here, this is what the giveaway is. Everything's loaded in here. This is the little makeup bag you're gonna get. It's got a zip top. All the polishes I just showed you, you're going to get as well. All the same colors. I bought one for myself, and I bought one for you. I didn't see this one in the bag. Maybe I left it out, but this one's like a, well, it's like a greenish teal, darker off of marine color. But everything I bought for myself, like I said, I bought it for you guys. Same exact colors. You got the quick dry and the mega growth. I also included this pack of 2 3D art. The bowls with little rhinestones. And as I'm doing this, I'm putting the stuff right back in the bag so that it's nice and neat. This is a fashion emergency kit. You can hear it. In here is one nail file, one sewing kit, one safety pin, 2 bobby pins, a hair tie, and 1 stain remover wipe. Everybody can use a bobby pin because sometimes your hair gets in the way, especially when it's windy outside and you don't have anything. There's also a nail decor wheel. It's 100 pieces in there. Oh, gotta get used to this camera, you guys. I'm sorry. Bunch of little shapes. There's a square, stars, neon colors, and there's gold. So those are in there. And I went crazy on these nail stickers because I know a lot of people who cut these and put these inside of your acrylics. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now, I bought this stuff for you guys. And the giveaway will, it consists of 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, $18 worth of goodies. And it will be shipped out 2-day mail. This giveaway is only for those in the United States because it's a lot cheaper for me to send straight to the United States than it is anywhere else. As well as, you have to be 18 or older unless you have your parents' permission to release your address information if you do win. I don't know how to use random.org quite yet, and I'm not really sure if I'm going to be using that for my giveaway, but we'll figure that out and I'll announce that later on. I will also do the giveaway on video as I'm doing, and I won't just do it and then say the winner. I will do it on video for you guys to see. Once again, the instructions are, 1, you must be subscribed to my channel. 2, you must like and share this video. Share it to everybody else so they can get in on the good news. 3, you have to comment in the comment section, what was my best video that you liked? And what would you like to see me do in the upcoming days? 4 is just have fun. So go ahead and pass that around. I'm not at 200 subscribers quite yet. And my next giveaway probably won't be until I hit maybe 500 subscribers. And I will do a bigger giveaway as well. The more subscribers I get, the bigger the giveaway will be. And you never know, I might add on to what this is, depending on how many subscribers I get before Easter. So if you want some free goodies to do some nails with, go ahead and enter in the contest. All right, guys, bye.